Now this is just west of Senhatchie, Florida, where the eye wall of Hurricane Helene came on shore, and it just, look at all these trees snapped. It almost looks like a full-on tornado came through here. It was those extreme winds that pushed through, and easily winds here had to have been well over 100 miles per hour to just snap not only one or two trees, but just behind me, rows and rows, and it goes on out here across this forest, just towards the west of Senhatchie.